I'm not sure. You're not
married. Is it a proposal?
Yeah, actually, I wrote the song for my boyfriend because we have been together for such a long time. And yeah, you know, as a musician, you don't get that good salary. So I wrote the song because I want him to propose and I want him to buy the rings because I can't afford them. Does it seem to work? I hope so. I think he got the message.
Yeah, he got the message. Right, is he here?
Not yet, but he's coming.
He's coming, okay, right. That's kind of loud and clear. I think that's pretty impressive, actually. So, Krista, about the rehearsal today, tell me.
Okay, it was really nice. Beautiful stage. Of course, it was... I was a bit nervous at first, and I think the girls too. But it went really well, actually, the third time. Our balls look great.
Balls? Terrific. So, would you like to say something to the audience before we
sing?
Lead you to the photographers?
This is so nice to meet you. We're so happy to be here.
Thank you.
This is a dream come true for me. I always wanted to participate in Eurovision Song Contest. Now I'm here with this terrific team, my beautiful Dino girls.